We're also working to learn more about a stabbing that happened just north of downtown. This was also about 2 hours ago. Police tell us two people stabbed each other in what police are calling a domestic incident. This happened on Capitol Avenue, a few blocks west of the Children's Museum. According to IMPD, a suspect is in custody. We're told those two people had minor injuries.